The fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one. Well, let's see that again. It's a decent save from the keeper, but it bounces back into play. Where were his defenders? The striker's there, pushes it into the net.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Goal for the visitors. Number 19, Shane.
Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. He's given it away. Mbappe. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Nothing wrong with that idea. And Salah! It could be up for grabs.
Well, Derek, just look at those stats. You have to say it's been a brilliant game up to now. Chances both ends. Hopefully that's not a commentator's curse.
James. They've regained possession. Opportunity it is. Mbappe! And this time it's in.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look,
neither side shy about shooting in this match. An awful lot of green space to run into. Might it be Mbappe? And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Deserved. Well, if you enjoy high scoring contests, this has been the game for you. It's with Erdogan. An important interception. Excellent vision. Mbappe. It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly. Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
Well, that... Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Well, an own goal, but...
It's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Oh, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Dembele has a go here. Toko Ekambi. Everything behind that shot, and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Here's Yari Littman.
And the interception is a vital one. Bernardo Silva.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Trezeguet. The pass not completed, really. This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
His finishing ability is spectacular.
Threading it through. Real chance.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Bennacer. Trezeguet.
Lock. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Comes in with a tackle. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Loses possession. Looking for a through ball. The chance is here.
Understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage.
Well, they've gone and won the ball in the middle of the field with some high-pressure play.
It's long. Here's Yari Littman.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
Now Fabregas.
Threads it through. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Lock. Recognise the foul, but they play on because they've still got the ball. Sanson. Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
Oh, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Mohamed Salah. This could bring them level, but he's missed it.
Oh, he hangs his head in disappointment. What a miss.
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
Shane Lock
probing with the pass. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Well, the goalkeeper now
at least can relax.
To level it up now. They're still in trouble here.
Morgan Sanson.
Slip through. Fabregas. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Fabregas. Saved, but not decisively.
Trezeguet. Here's Fabregas.
Lock. Lock! And they've got what they wanted. That's leveled it up.